Welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Heroes Song of the Ocean Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, heading towards a city with a very strange name, Pucasas. Just think, casa, a house, and poo. Hooray for the noise bell, these things don't attack us. So we're going there to enlist in the army, which Forte can do if he lies about his age. But McBain's too old. Sorry, McBain. And I guess Una's younger? And we can go that way. Anything over this way? No. Just checking in case any chests or anything. It looks like we can walk in there. Oh, we can. Oops. I'm gonna just run. I didn't mean to hit into that. Since I surprised the enemy, we can escape with no problem. Okay. Oh, now it's mad and it wants to fight anyway. I'm afraid you missed your mark there. Wow. So it's a big open area. Not mad anymore. Okay. So I've been playing a lot of episodes in a row with this, and my thumbs start hurting. With the left thumb with the gamepad, the directional. Especially because I struggle with the down. Sometimes down does not respond. So I put a Band-Aid on my thumb to alleviate that. Working pretty good so far. After a while, I get mad and start coming after us anyway. Orb of Ocean 93. Nothing different in particular. Hold on. Okay. Image of Palmen. I don't know where I'm going, like where I'm supposed to be going. It's just like there's so many branching paths right over here. Choose where you're gonna be so I can get around you. Aha. Uh-huh. The gatekeeper says, "Arr! Help me! The wood soldiers are going crazy!" Wood soldier going shoop shoop honk honk. It started, says McBain. Help me! Why are they going honk honk and shoop shoop? Looks like you're all having so much fun. Grandpa, let's get started. Yeah, it's good timing. Oh. I wasn't even close to that. Pseudo-soldier? Except pseudo is spelled wrong. It's like suedo. Wow, I got a whole bunch of them. We don't have any finishing moves, so... At least not yet. Yeah, I hate that. He couldn't go. One down. Ow. 73. 56. 61. 64. How dare you? Oh, we can do the charge dog. Charge dog. Can I get some healing? Let's see. And the all heal just to get the rest of us. Oh, there's two. I didn't see the one standing behind Una. Finish him off, Forte. There you go. That's a good amount of XP. Gatekeeper says, thanks a lot. You guys are strong. Is this Captain Naressa? He says, what happened to the wood soldiers that malfunctioned? They malfunctioned to death. The gatekeeper says, yes, sir. These civilians defeated them. Civilians? I can't believe it. It's true, says the gatekeeper. They defeated the wood soldiers that we couldn't even defeat. What? That's suspicious. Why are civilians wandering around here? Civilians are restricted from going outside. This guy, he's sharp, says Fortang. Our plans are already a failure, says McBean. Let us explain, Forte says. What's wrong, kid? You look nervous, says the captain. Such a sad day, yells McBean. Huh? So sad. So sad. Sob, sob, sob. We came all the way here, abandoning our farm just so we can be of help. But you seem to be trying to get rid of us with the excuse of not needing any help from children, nor the elderly. All we wanted to be were a soldier, says Forte. You people are so mean, Ada says, crying with alligator tears. It's too much, says Una. You were volunteers for service? Asked the captain. I apologize. But the elderly and children... Palman says, we heard that the capital was in need for manpower, and that's why we came. So I guess Palm has never been here. They're not going to recognize him. I mean, he looks just the same. It's just he doesn't have a uniform on. Hmm? Well, it's true that we need soldiers because we're in the middle of a major project, says the captain. Fine. Come to the officer's quarters later. I'll do the paperwork. Alright. Soldiers departing. Yeah, we did it, says Forte. Be careful, says McBean. That captain seems to have noticed something. Alright, we'll look around. Our army is short-handed. Don't tell anyone, though. What if we tell the enemy? You're strong. You'd make a good soldier. Why, thanks. Pucasas, yes. Clayton and Gazalg. Oh, look at that. Orb of Ocean 71. An image of Emperor Rousen. If I'm saying that right. What's in here? A bar? Inn or something? A tavern, more like. Hey kid, what are you doing here? We only have adult beverages here. Well, then we're not here to drink. Or are we now? Man, you're a slow recruit. Have you reported to Captain Naressa? The officer's quarters is on the eastern block of the castle. A slow recruit. Who are you guys? If you're new recruits, go to the officer's quarters. Who are you guys? Is that the castle? Entrance here? Looks kind of important. Look at the face, though. Haha. That looks pretty ghoulish. It looks devilishly ghoulish. That's another way down there. Well, of course, you know, we're gonna explore thoroughly. Ah! Finding things like this. Orb of Ocean 90. An image of Necros. Oh boy. Hi. This is an area that is off limits to even general soldiers. Leave at once. At once, you say? Wow. An empty room. This Mud Lake Special Experiment Area. Authorized personnel only. Mud Lake? What are you doing here? Civilians are supposed to be indoors. Civilians shouldn't be walking around freely. It's not even nighttime. Oops. It's locked. Oh, I didn't even realize there was a door there. I was just trying to go this way. You! What happened to you, military uniform? Never existed. Oh! There's Necros. Look at him. Why are you in a place like this? Why am I in a place like this? It's locked from the inside. Not very sporting of you, locking from the inside. Locked. Everything locked. Ah, there's a way in here. Ah, that's the one I'm supposed to be talking to, so I'm gonna wait and talk to him last. We'll learn that's a good idea. Senior soldier, what are you doing here, civilian? This is a military facility. If you want to join the army, go talk to Captain Naressa in the next room. Yeah, eventually. 60 gent, no. Any more stuff? Hey, civilians aren't supposed to be wandering around. There's an order for civilians to stay indoors during special experiment time periods. I'll arrest you if you're wandering around. But we are wandering around, are we not? Currently, the Numerous Empire has placed an embargo on Burrodine. There won't be any goods or people allowed through this checkpoint for a while. Just turn around and go home. Well. You don't say. Oh, there's a guy here too. You guys are travelers, aren't you? If you don't want to get yourself involved in complicated matters, go to the inn and stay put until the experiment at the lake is over. Well, that's the thing. I don't think it's ever going to be over until some story things happen, and yeah. Oh, they're together in the same place. Oh, a phoenix spear? Spear with a crescent blade on wings. Easy to handle, awesome destruction power. Well, even the charged spear is better than what she has. Spear with complex blades for piercing and slashing. Short but powerful. The Knight Sword for Forte. Long sword with a diamond-shaped cross section. Can penetrate steel armor. Wow. Let's do this exchange thing. Okay. So we can buy one or two things, probably. Crossbow. Bow with a handle attached at right angles. Easy to aim, powerful. A wire glove from McBain. Glove woven with wires. Looks ordinary, but it never fails to inflict damage. It shall never fail. The Knight Shield. Steel shield of semicircular column shape. Covers to your feet. Offers total defense. Looks like a tower shield. And now we have knight armor. For all three. Oh, four. Actually, five people. We really have to grind for cash. Armor cast to fit the body of the wearer. Special joints ensure good mobility. Well, at least the knight armor is a little cheaper than some of these weapons. Alright, so this is 5,400. 5,400. Yeah, the new stuff is all 5,400, the new weapons. Alright, so let's get the Knight Sword for Forte. It'll bring his attack up by 10. And this is cheap, the Knight Shield. This will bring defense up by 2. Why am I going in there? Night sword. Night shield. He's a total knight. So we will sell the iron shield. The chest guard. Let's see if anyone else can use that. Horseman spear. Oh. Alright, I'm selling the broadsword. Okay, so we also sell this horseman spear. Saw that. Oh, what about the chest guard? Everyone has sheet armor, so we can sell the chest guard. Alright, we'll have enough to buy another one, but let's see what this guy's selling first. Because we're not gonna have that much left. He's got Dial Knight 22, Grand Finale, A Brief Peace. This is it, all the Dial Knight books. Now I can read them all. And upload the videos. I don't think we need any of this stuff. Okay. Alright, let's buy... crossbow for Una. After that, we just need McBain, and then, to a lesser degree, Ada and Pomp. Well, we're gonna get the armor first for all four of them. Like... these two, Ada and Palman, I don't use them that often. So Una with the crossbow, attack going up by 11 to 196, and defense going up by 1 to 143. Selling the armor bow. Okay. That was cool. Oh, I came from here and walked down. Okay. Oops. Oh, there's a chest in here. Orb of Ocean 45 and 73. Forty-five is image of a wounded palman, and 73, image of Commander Xenon shouting. Good for him. Sonori says, let me tell you something. I don't know where you came from, but don't stay in a city like this. I'm afraid we don't have a choice. Oh, can we get over that side? From here? No, okay. Oh, is this where I was with the lake experiment? Yeah. Alright, so... Hey, you're not allowed to go any farther. Civilians should stay home and be calm. Be calm, huh? Okay. I think I've seen the whole place. I think. Yeah, I'd say so. There's a lot of open space, but... not too much else. Alright, so we'll look around this castle. I mean, we already have. I'm just gonna make sure. We didn't miss anything. You! Why are you wandering inside the castle? 'Cause it's the cool thing to do. Everyone's wandering the castle these days, and you know. Why are you in a place like this? Locked from the inside. Oh, is that Commander Xenon? I think it is. There's some important personages behind locked doors over here. Talk to him already. Is that a bar? How do I get in there? Oh, is this bar access from the outside? This is the same bar I've been to then. I think. Oops, that's the exit. Yeah. Yeah, we've been in here. I think. Yep, okay. Right, so we'll check what's down these stairs then. Cook here, a chef, whatever. Civilians aren't allowed here. Leave at once. But you are a civilian. Okay. Food storage. What's down the other stairs? Oh wow. A resurrect ring. We already have one. Maybe we can sell that. Restore snuff. Why are you going over there? A tarp. We already have some of that stuff. And we don't use it. Nice. Fire armor? You know, I didn't double check these over here. Let me just do that before I forget. I don't think I did. Some of them have a special hidden thing on the back of them. But I haven't seen those for a while. Leash bottle L. Okay, good. That's a magic restore. Cure bottle L. Okay, health restore. Special stuff in the back. Nope. All right. That's it.